How do you use this? It looks like this. It's like a pizza slice. It's almost like a slice into a pizza. With this, like, it's like a regular cheese pepperoni. It's a good concept. It's a good idea. I would have more options, like more topping options for it. Plus, also the sauce. I have a different kind of idea of a sauce too. So I give this a 9 out of 10. I really do recommend it. Have some more nearby. I gave Precious the last bit of my water, and we ran out of bottled water. So my mom is home. Hopefully she remembers to bring home some bottled water. Because your girl has no money. That pepperoni was spicy. Babe? I'm still having to keep Precious in my room, away from the others, until her test results come back. They won't be coming back until this weekend. So between Friday and Saturday, or Friday and Sunday. Poor Prissy. But I was just stepped up. He wants outside so bad. Gretchen went in my room. I had to kick Cookie out. Gretchen went in my room. I feel so bad. Oh, and I have to say that I'm going to keep Gretchen. For some of you who are wondering, she has not tried to or attempt to attack Archie again, really. I swear that cat has a constantly a retching bitch face. Resting bitch face. Even when she's happy. Even when she's purring and she's happy. She doesn't look happy. When she's playing, you never know if she's really playing or she's getting pissed. Never know with her. So when I was just so stuffed up. It's beautiful out. It's so beautiful. Oh my gosh. Let me show you. Hold on. Let me show you. See, look. It's so beautiful out. Ah. I'm going to have to make another video and do some vlogging. What do you think? What do you think? Ah. Looks so beautiful. Okay. I wish they would use, they should also use, I would recommend that they also use fresh mozzarella. That would take it all to a whole new level. Big Daddy, no, you may not. Big Daddy, no, 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 No. 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 No, no, Big Daddy. No. You need to get down. No, get down. No, no. 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 Hold on, I'm gonna make some coffee with you. I'm done eating. Thank you for joining me for my lunch that I'm doing my best to enjoy. No, no kisses. Okay, just made my coffee. Took a few sips. Oh, so I'm going to drink this, enjoy this. What are you enjoying? Are you enjoying a hot cup of tea? Do you drink that throughout the day and only drink coffee in the mornings? Do you drink coffee at all? What hot beverages soothe you and, you know, just relax you? Coffee, I wouldn't say relaxes me. I do know it has a dopamine or a happy effect where it causes you to be happy whenever you drink it. But it also could be addicting as well because it's been proven to be addicting. So, all right. Well, I'm going to comment down below everything, you know, hey. Tell me your day today. What's your routine? This is a part two. And I think what I'm going to do before I post it to my other social media, which is my YouTube, my Instagram, my Facebook, is that I'm going to put all three videos all three videos together and make it just a nice one big video of what my day-to-day routine normally is. So, even if I don't do everything exactly in order, everything that I do that you see me do, I do every day. Same thing every day. It may not always be in accordance, like, you know, like most of the time, you know, cat's always sleeping with me. And then we wake up between 5 and 6. she does my legs. She does the kitty litter first. She gets up, does cat litter, kitty litter boxes. She refills the water bowls puts fresh dry food out here and then dry food out there and feeds the outside kitties. Well, she feeds the inside kitties first, dry and then wet. And some of the indoor-outdoor cats come in and eat in here, some of the wet. And then the rest of the cats that are mostly outdoor get dry. So, and then she does my legs after that. After she's done with all the cats, she does my legs. And then goes to work. And then usually in the morning, around 8 o'clock, a sister from the church life, who's also one of my good friends, dear friends. Hi, Jess. She calls me and we have morning watch. We read a book together or have morning revival, things like that. Pray, read the word. And yes, so I will get back with you later when I'm about to do something that I normally do throughout the day. That will be part three. Oh, this is really...